we can make a huge impact in this industry, but also in the world. I think just by making the commitment to scientific targets, we show everyone, our employees and our customers, that we are part of this journey for real. We have a brilliant opportunity, considering that we've been focused on energy efficient product for so many years, and this is what everyone needs, energy efficiency. It's a three step as I see it. We need to get rid of the dependency on fossil fuels to electricity, and when we are there, we then need to access renewable energy. So our purpose is to make sure that we bring the most energy efficient products to the market and be part of a society that can supply renewable energy. If you look at the CO2 footprint for Atlas Copco, taking into account also the user phase, we can see that more than 90% is actually the user phase. So we will address our own operations, logistics and transport, but the most important part is the user phase, and that's why energy efficient products is so important. Science-based targets is the link between the Paris Agreement and real actions to limit global warming in the world. I believe it starts with a clear communication that we are part of this journey. We are committed to do so. I think our employees, our customers really appreciate that. But the business opportunities out there is huge for us. And we'll of course like to continue to work with R&D to make sure that we position our product portfolios in a way that we can help this, both from a company standpoint, but also from a planet standpoint. And I think that's really, really important. Our product is a significant part of this, and we are trying to position ourselves as a supplier in many of these new industries that needs our product to become even more energy efficient and also bring up new technologies like solar and wind, for example, hydrogen. And we are in a very good position with that. I think the starting point is to show a good example. And we have now, I think, 40 to 50% of our own operation is on renewable. We target to get to 100. And of course, if we send that signals and show our customer that it's possible, and then they can actually copy what we are doing. So I think we can contribute in a way by showing good example.